I suppose they have to have them.
De La Vega. Then... Diego de la Vega. I know he was brought here.
Yes, but that was 20 years ago, sir. I mean, he's probably long gone by now. Sir, wouldn't that be a comforting thought? They die very quickly down here.
No, not this one. The point of dying slowly.
Sir, I don't eat their food, sir.
Don Rafael, this is the tentative guest list. All of the dons have responded, except Lara and Obregón.
I see that they do. I want every landowner in Alta California to be at this banquet.
If you wish.
There's also something else I need you to do for me, Luis. I want you to pay a visit to General Santa Ana.
Santa Ana?
Just tell him that I've arrived and that I'll be in contact in the next few days.
I don't understand. Rafael, why alert Santa Ana to your presence?
Please don't question everything I ask you to do, Luis.
Well done, Miss Montero. You very nearly won.
I barely kept up.
No, you ride brilliantly.
Thank you, Capitan.
Your daughter is an excellent rider, sir, considering she's a woman.
I'm glad you find her worthy of such competition, Captain Love. Perhaps next time you'd like to wrestle with her.
Father.
Sir, I meant no disrespect.
I hired you to run my army, Captain Love, not to encourage my daughter to embarrass herself in public.
Father, please, I challenged him.
And he should have refused.
I apologize, Captain Love.
Come. I trust you let him win.
Of course.
What are you doing?
They mean nothing. They're trinkets. I'll trade them for food and drink.
Bernardo, more champagne.
Every champagne has a certain icy fire in its veins. Don't you think?
Bernardo!
Pino? Certain icy fire in its veins. You're overacting. Watch the angle of the wrist.
Yes.
I must say, I like you as a servant.
Thank you.
It brings out your better qualities.
Thank you, sir.
By the way, there is a spot on my shoe. Attend to it. Do it yourself.
You should have told me, Rafael. We had a business arrangement. You gave me the land, but I found the gold. And now you tell me I have to forfeit my profits.
We are noblemen, Luis, not merchants. It was never our goal to make money. It was to rule this country as we were destined to.
As you were destined to, Rafael. My destiny was to be rich.
You honestly think I would have returned to this country after all these years just for a business arrangement? You should know me better than that, Luis. And I haven't forgotten your loyalty, my friend. And I finally rule California again. You should be by my side.
No sign of him, sir.
All right, go to the bridge, cut off his retreat.
Yes, sir.
Corporal Garcia.
Sir.
Take your men and search the woods. If you find him, kill him.
Yes, sir.
This had better be the end of it.
Tell me the truth.
You heard the truth. The man is insane. Now go to your room.
I am not leaving until you tell me, is that man my father?
I am your father. Now do as I say and go to your room. Now.
We should prepare.
If you ever, ever endanger my daughter again, I will kill you. Now call for the horses. We ride for the mine. God, I thought I'd lost you. Lock him up.